Los Angeles, California. To regain the upside-down flying record for Italy, Lieutenant Tito Falconi turns his plane topsy-turvy. And here's the way the world looked to him in that position, which he kept for 2 hours, 8 minutes, and 54 seconds. Coming back to Mother Earth to receive congratulations from Milo Burcham, who held the record just one day.
Congratulations. That was very nice flying.
Thank you, Mr. Burcham.
I think I'll have to try it again myself someday. Yeah.